Singh didn't kill her husband. Ice confirmed she was in Mumbai visiting family during most.